All right, you guys, I'm back. So, one of my night watches had thought one of my girls ran away. Or, no, they thought that like five of them ran away, and I'm like, are you sure? I have home visits going on, it's Christmas. All right, so I think the color I'm gonna go for on like my outer corner right here is this gorgeous color. It's like a pink purple. It's so pretty. So pretty. I'm so excited to try this. So, right here. I'm not trying to do like a really heavy look, but I kind of want to make it a little dramatic just because I wanted to see what I'm gonna do for Christmas. So I'm really excited to get home tomorrow. Cannot wait. Don't have to worry about girls or boys running out. So excited. Okay. Other eye. I might post this also on my Facebook business page as well. I don't know. Bit of this shimmer shade right here. Just put it like right at my outer corner. Please don't die on me. I don't want to do like a really heavy eye look, but I'm like, makes it hard to do like a really quick makeup look. ready, so, so ready. Those of you that are like joining and everything, or like watching this, I appreciate anyone that does. Just because like I really like makeup. I'm not the makeup artist, but I do like makeup. I want to be able to bring myself out there and be able to like show the people what I like to do on like my free time. So I try. I definitely do. At least I feel like I do. And this palette, it's so nice, it's so pretty. I love this palette, it's so, so pretty. I love it. Oh man, I'm so in love. I think next time I'll probably like use like this row, the second one. So excited. I don't even know why. I like the other palette. It's really nice. Just because I don't use a lot of those colors. So I just, so, I think I got this brush through Ipsy, one of my subscriptions, and look at that crack. Isn't that crazy? Oh my gosh. Alright, mascara. I'm gonna use my brown Unique mascara. Just because I have that purple and I don't want to go like a really heavy look. Kind of messed up, but it's okay. Just Like, it just has, like, so much product on there, and it's just making my eyelashes, like, I don't even know. It's frustrating me. Stuff away. Oops, I kind of need those keys for tomorrow. So just so you guys know, tomorrow I will not be posting anything. And then my next post will be the 28th, which is an unboxing. So, I'm gonna see if I can. So, on the 28th, I'm gonna do an unboxing, which should be my Colourpop. And then on the 30th, which is a Monday, I'm gonna also do another unboxing. That will be from my mystery boxes. Lurella. Oh, I forgot that I had blush through here. I feel like that's seriously just too dark though, you know? Maybe if I just like kind of tap that in or something. My plan, because I'm gonna use my lip crayon. It's like nice and creamy. About this. I think I might have forgot my settings brand. But normally, I would end up doing my setting spray. Let me try this. Maybe if I put something underneath it would be better. This is way too pale for me, but it is really pretty. I like it though. Alright. Well, I hope you guys liked this video. Make sure that you guys like and subscribe to this video if you guys like me. I hope you guys like me. But yeah, I will be posting on this video as well on my next videos for sure, Saturday and Monday, definitely. But we'll see. We'll see whatever, how everything goes. But yeah, make sure that you guys like and subscribe, and I hope you guys like this video, and I'll see you guys very, very soon. Bye.